Well, that's a bit of a jump there, isn't it? It's hard sometimes to be the one in front of the camera and behind the camera. Apparently, my camera, my iPad, was full and it quit taping. So you kind of missed the part about how I traced the napkin here and there where the frame was and decoupaged that on with Mod Podge. But if you don't know how to decoupage a napkin, if you go back to, let's see, Pocket Posey number two, that was decoupage. And then the last one that I will be doing, the next one, will also have some decoupage on it. But to move forward, at this point, I am just arranging the different pieces of the castings that I did from the mold and gluing them on with Tight Bond Quick and Thick. So now I'll just let you enjoy some music and watch me work.
Thank you. Thank you.